I'm amazed. I ask Muslims, why do women cover their hair? And maybe one out of 99 gives the right answer. Now, if Muslims don't know why women wear this scarf, how do we expect non-Muslims to understand? What does the Quran say? To identify ourselves as being Muslim, that we would be recognized. We put this on so that everybody will know that we are Muslim women. We are proud of being Muslim women. See, what this tells everyone who sees me is what stands before you is a woman of enormous strength, enormous courage and integrity. This woman will not lie. She will not cheat. She will not deceive. She will be the best employer, the best employee, the best friend, the best advisor, the best counselor. That's a Muslim woman. You can trust her. And it's a warning. Oh yeah. What stands before you is a woman who knows her worth. She knows her value. She is not a toy. So don't even try to play with her. This is a woman you take serious. See, my hijab lets people know straight up front that I want to be set apart from everyone else. I want you to know who I am, and this is what you have a right to expect from me, and this is what I will accept from you. Therefore, when you come near me, leave your profanity somewhere else. I will not hear it.